In this time, we will take a look at the process of creating a League of Legends Nexus using Unreal Engine. First, we are going to do modeling while looking at the Nexus photos of League of Legends. The Rhino program was used for modeling. The scene I have modeled from the very first time was lost during filming, so I will proceed from a bit later. If you look at the Nexus, the central crystal part rotates. Therefore, modeling was carried out by separating the central part and the body part that surrounds it. Modeling was completed. Next, we'll use Substance Painter to implement the textures which will be used for our model. First, set up a 4K resolution texture and apply bake mesh maps to set a normal map, ambient occlusion map, and curvature map. Finish the texture by applying the materials of the gold part and the rest of the body part. The rest of the crystal material will be completed later using the Unreal Engine's materials. Next, we'll transfer the finished texture and model to the Unreal Engine to create an animation of the central crystal rotating, as well as the crystal's material and surrounding effects. 4.26 version of Unreal Engine was used. Let's apply the texture we created in Substance Painter to our model. Since the color seems too bright, we are going to create a parameter which can adjust the color. Next, we will create a crystal material in the center. The crystal is made with texture and emissive color by the base color, and the refractive index of light is expressed with the normal and Fresnel nodes. The result doesn't look like a crystal, so we changed the blend mode to translucent mode and adjusted the value once again. Next, we will use Niagara to create glowing particles floating around the crystal. After that, we are going to create a fog-like effect in the center of the Nexus. This was also made by using Niagara. Lastly, we will apply an animation of the central crystal part moving up and down, rotating through the blueprint.